Hello, my friends of Catarilla, my name is Un Montoya. Welcome to this video complementary to the instruction for the webinar in point cloud analysis with Python and Pedal. Okay, we had some problems in the on the installation of Pedal. I mean, if you want Pedal on your computer, I mean, if you want to check that Pedal is running on your computer, you should go to here to Anaconda or Anaconda PowerShell and just type Pedal. Okay, and then it's if this appears, it seems that it's working and we can go with the webinar. However, it happens to me as well that there are some issues with the Conda and the Conda update and so on. I mean, I have it worked for me, but right now, I mean, this morning was not working. And I had this problem, like I made some screenshots, say like here, and say okay, I tried to install it with the normal Anaconda distribution and say okay, it's working, but when I call Pedal, nothing was happened. This is with the Anaconda prompt, and with the PowerShell it says that it didn't recognize Pedal. Okay. And what has happened is that is related to the that my Conda was not updated. I mean, like I installed the latest version of Anaconda from the continuum from the Anaconda distribution, but it seems that Anaconda is not updated. So we have to update Anaconda. How do you update Anaconda? You just type Conda update and Conda update Conda. Okay, with this you update Conda, and with that you go and you just do the first thing. I mean, Conda install C Conda for Pedal. Okay, and this is it. Okay, and okay, for any of you that has this problem, okay, I strongly recommend that you do this procedure that I have shown in this video, and please check that you have Pedal on your Anaconda prompt, because if you don't have Pedal on Anaconda prompt, you cannot participate on this webinar. Okay, the registration is just till today, and I mean, for tomorrow we won't accept any other registration, and over this weekend we hope that you can fulfill your registration by sending your screenshots and checking that Pedal is working on your computer. Okay. So far, this is my. It was a pleasure to be in this video with you. I hope to see you in coming tutorials. Give it a like and share our content. Okay, bye bye. See you on the webinar. Bye bye.